This is called Sleight of Hand. Thank you.